everyone! So today I have a bit of a collective haul. I've got some stuff from Bath & Body Works, some stuff from Walmart, some stuff from Target, and even Charming Charlie's. And it's not clothing, obviously. It's more along the lines of beauty and hair. Just kind of picking stuff out that I might like or that I think I need. That says a lot about me. So let's get started. Pretty heavy. I guess we can start with Walmart. I only picked up 3 things from Walmart, and they were all things that I feel as if I needed. I needed these. These were missing in my life. I don't know. I liked all of them. I've seen reviews on most of them, and I thought that they were kind of nice. And the first one that I have seen the most reviewed is this Tresemme Thermal Creations, and it's Heat Tamer Leave-In Spray. I got this because basically every guru swears on their life about this, that it is the best, heat protectant, and I thoroughly agree. My hair is too straight to curl, and it's too curly to straighten really well. This has really been helping because it's making sure that I don't damage my hair when I use the flat iron. So this stuff really does work, and I think it smells wonderful. This was about $6, so that wasn't too expensive. It's got a little pump on it. How nice of them. They're thinking of you. Is this Nivea Touch of Cashmere Moisturizing Body Wash. I like Nivea. I've used their Touch of Sparkle, and I think it's supposed to have like diamond dust or something in it. And I usually just go straight for that one, or I get Dove. But this time I thought, cashmere is really soft. Maybe. And so I got it. It smells really nice. It's supposed to smell like orchid blossom. It really does smell like an orchid blossom and maybe like a little clean linen. So pick this up, and it's really, really good. It really does smell nice. This was about $5. It was on sale. Next thing I got was this Nourishing Coconut Milk Conditioner, and it is by Organics. And oh my god, when I tell you that it smells good, like it doesn't just smell like coconut, it smells like, it says that it has ultra whipped egg white proteins and the weightless coconut oils, but it smells like cream. You know, it smells like vanilla is in this, and I'm not one to like coconut. I actually hate coconut. I hate the way it tastes and I hate the way it smells, but this smells better than coconut. It smells like something I would want to put on a sundae. It just smells really good and sweet and nice, and I really like it. This was on sale for $6 at Walmart. On to Target. Target, I went a little crazy. I went back and I got the Essie that I really, really wanted, and it is called Bikini Sotini. And it's just kind of like a periwinkle color. I think it's really cute, and it's probably the closest that America will get to prickly pear, because from what I've heard, prickly pear is only sold in the UK, and that is one of the ones that I really, really liked, and they don't sell it here, so I'll settle for this. And it's got little shimmers in it. You can't really see, I'm sure, but it's got little shimmers, and it's really cute, and it's Essie, so you know it's good. And this was the normal, about $8. The next thing that I got was another nail polish, and it's the CoverGirl Outlast Stay Brilliant, and it's in the shade Perfect Penny. And it's, oh wow, there's such a glare there. It's like this really pretty gold color. And it's a neutral, but it's shiny, so I think it'll be nice for fall. So I'm really excited about this one, and this one was $5. The next thing that I got was CoverGirl. I really like CoverGirl, by the way. And I got a new palette, and it's called Prom Queen. And I think it's really pretty because if I were going to prom, I think if I had to redo it, I would probably use this. I was not prom queen, but I could feel like prom queen every day now. It was $5. And last but not least, this is a repurchase. I get these all the time. They're the best. I've been buying this since I started wearing mascara. And the only reason I bought it was because at the time, I really liked Rihanna and she endorsed it. But it's the Exact Eyelights Eye Brightening Mascara for Brown Eyes. This was about $8, but it lasts forever. When I tell you that I have mine for 8+ months, I have it for 8+ months. I don't know. It just really works, and I feel like my eyes are a little bit brighter because I already have really, really dark eyes, but I feel like they are a little brighter when I use this stuff, so get you some. I got cotton rounds. They were on sale for 87 cents, and you have 30 in here, which is all I really need for the next like month or so, because I like to change my nail polish a lot, and you only need like one of these per hand, and I only have two hands, so it should last me quite a while. I change my nail color like once a week. Not bad, but so yeah, got these. Something that I got were, Dorothy's been telling me about these for years. She's like, how do you not use that? Like a simple oil balancing cleansing wipes. And these are kind of new. It comes with 25 wipes in it, and it's supposed to control shine. And I don't think I have oily skin. I think I have kind of like in-between skin. But I really, really liked these. Dorothy had some in her house. She had the regular cleansing kind. And they did leave my skin a lot fresher, I think. But my skin still got kind of oily at the end of the day. So hopefully these work a little better, and I'll probably do a review on them. Last things I got were a little, I don't know. I have an obsession with candles, and so I bought this Sugar Blossom scented soy candle from Target. It was on sale for $5. It just smells like flowers, like orchids. I really like the smell of orchids, like orchids and cotton. It's just really clean. I can't wait to burn it. And that was $5. And my kind of big spender candle is this Pink Magnolia Pure Clean Soy candle. It was $10, and it's a 3-wick candle. And it says natural soy wax and essential oils designed for clean living. It smells really clean. This is what I would want my room to smell like after I've cleaned it. Like fresh and open and like flowers, but with cotton. So I really like this one. This is probably my favorite candle right now. And Target had a lot of these. I didn't even know Target had like its own candle line, I guess. I knew that they sold candles. I didn't know they had like their own line, but these smell great. And if you like candles, if you're obsessed with them like I am, Target. And they were on sale. So, Bath and Body Works. And this is not something I particularly needed because I just bought body wash. I had to have it. And it's the True Blue Spa, which is their spa line that they use for exfoliants and also their facial masks that they do. And it is the Strawberry Banana Nourishing Yogurt Shower Smoothie. That is a mouthful, but it smells so good, so I don't care. It smells so good. It's like, it's like if you remember what the L'Oreal Kids strawberry smoothie shampoo smells like, it smells exactly like that, except it's body wash and it's creamy and it lathers really well apparently. I used some in the store to like wash my hands, and I was smelling my hands for like 5 minutes. Oh, it's great. I can't wait to use this. And I'll probably use it on those mornings when I really don't want to get up for school or something, and put this on a wake me right up, I'm sure. And this was on sale, actually. It was part of their hot summer sale, and it was $10. So if you like scents that smell like smoothies, this is what you need. So I got strawberry banana, best. They also had a blueberry vanilla, and it was really, really good. I did like that one, but I thought this one smelled a little fruitier, and it was sweet. And I also got a new scrubby. What are these things called? Like loofahs? I don't know. It's not on the tag. I just needed a new one to go with my smoothie wash. And it's cute. It's blue and it matches my dorm room stuff. I got my dorm stuff and I'll be doing a dorm haul. So look out for that. I went to Charming Charlie's. Love Charming Charlie's. I'll start with the small stuff. And they got two things from the jewelry area. This ring, it was on sale for $3.99. And I thought it was so pretty. Look at that. You could put it on and go out. He went to Jared. Like, I thought it was cute and it's kind of like a gold and silver, so I can wear it with either type of jewelry. I mostly wear gold, but if I want to wear silver, I can and still wear this ring. And it was on sale, so it's worth it. Sorry about the rustling. I kept everything in its packaging for this video. The next thing I got was this bird on a limb necklace. It was $8. And I just thought it was really cute. Oh, how sweet. It's a little birdie. And it's something that you can wear with like a plain white t-shirt or like a little black dress, and it's always gonna look dressed up because you put something this delicate on. So you're always gonna look pretty. While your friends are looking ratchet, you will look pretty. Is this wallet. I really need a new wallet. I love my Betsy Johnson, but it just looks very young. And I just thought this was really cute. It's got this gold chain detailing along the lines. It's got a gold zipper, and it's kind of got that quilted pattern on it. It reminds me of Chanel. It really reminds me of Chanel. It's obviously not a complete fraction of the price, but it is so cute. And you open it up, and it's still got stuff in there. And it's just, you know, a little pop. And I really like it. I think it's cute, and I'm probably gonna use this for the rest of the year because it is adorable and I think it looks very mature and sophisticated, and we all know how sophisticated I am. Yikes. So that is everything that I bought today. I'm probably not going shopping for a long time. I'll probably do a review on some of this stuff, and I'm sure that these candles will be gone by like the end of the month. Yeah, so thanks for watching, guys. If you have any questions about anything that I bought here today, be sure to send me a message or leave a comment at the bottom. Like and subscribe, obviously, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!